you have any luck convincing your wife? Maybe give me some pointers to convince mine?
Good morning, everyone. I'm excited to share some details about these incredible circuit-tuned sports cars with you today. Starting with the GR Supra, the 23 model year brings us a 6-speed intelligent manual transmission with rev matching. As Mike mentioned, it's unique. The 6-speed IMT feature isn't just an efficient copy and paste. It was developed specifically for the GR Supra. Its high torque engine required a newly engineered clutch with a larger diameter friction area and reinforced diaphragm spring. Takeoffs, they can be one of the most thrilling moments in a sports car. For the manual transmission, final drive ratio has been shortened from 3.15 in the automatic to 3.46 in the manual. The IMT uses an intelligent control system that prioritizes sporty performance. The parameters are tuned to optimize engine torque at the moment of clutch engagement and release. IMT is the default setting, but can be switched off when you're in individual mode. Careful consideration was given to the location of the short throw shift lever in the center console. It's precisely placed for rapid gear shifts. Even the spherical shape and weight were fine-tuned for easy grip from any direction. We added hairpin plus function, a new active performance feature which allows more freewheel spin in high torque, high friction situations, such as steep hill climbs or tight hairpin turns. And we didn't stop there. Traction control has been tuned specific to the manual transmission, giving smooth operation and more traction during takeoff. And traction intervention, it has been calibrated to maintain stability when exiting a corner. Vehicle stability control has adopted an anti-roll program to counter the possibility of snap-off oversteer. Altogether, the manual transmission is tuned for fun-to-drive characteristics. Come on, what's not to be excited about? Beyond the retuned performance characteristics, there's a lot to look forward to on the 3.0 models, like standard active rear sport differentials, new 19-inch forged aluminum wheels, and a new Stratosphere blue exterior color. The 3.0 premium grade, it's going to add black leather trimmed interior and a 12-speaker JBL premium audio system, and more. The limited run A91 MT Special Edition, it's going to feature two exclusive colors and a unique interior treatment. It's also going to have unique forged frozen gunmetal gray wheels and red strut tower braces under the hood. Well, that's it for Supra. And since Mike covered the GR86 10th Anniversary Special Edition, let's move on to GR family's newest member, the GR Corolla. It was designed because Morizo's passion for building cars that makes customers smile, which I'm certain you'll have after experiencing it later today. As Mike noted, for model year 23, GR Corolla will be offered in three grades, Core, Morizo Edition, and for model year 23 only, the Circuit Edition. Now you have seen the incredible power and drivetrain specs of the G16E GTS engine. Very impressive work from the GR engineering team, including master driver Morizo. All grades are going to share the same GR4 drivetrain with selectable drive modes that prioritize the torque distribution between front and rear wheels. For default mode, your front default mode is going to provide a 60-40 front to rear torque distribution to enhance stability for daily driving. For track days, when optimal balance is most appreciated, track mode is going to give you an equal 50-50 split. While the rear mode shifts to a 30-70 torque split for a more front-to-drive course to enjoy a winding road. No matter what kind of driving an enthusiast wants, we have a mode for them. Additionally, Circuit and Morizo feature front and rear torsion limited slip differentials and are also available on the core grade as part of the performance package. Front suspension is a McPherson type strut design. Rear suspension is a double wishbone type multi-link assembly. The Morizo Edition switches up suspension components with circuit tuned shock absorbers. Other notable performance features are a 6-speed intelligent manual transmission with rev matching, a fully functional 3-piece exhaust for increased engine efficiency and back pressure performance. You get the picture. Now, Mike gave you the inside scoop on the incredible amount of additional welds and adhesive and added structural support. I'm going to shift gears and talk about other standout features. Immediately noticeable on the Core and Circuit Edition are the standard 15-spoke cast alloy wheels. The Morizo Edition comes with exclusive matte black finish, 10 spoke forged alloy wheels with the Toyota Gazoo Racing logo on the rim. Performance level braking is provided by opposed 4-piston fixed caliper brakes with 14-inch rotors in the front and 2-piston fixed caliper disc brakes with 11.7-inch rotors in the rear. Both the Circuit and Morizo Editions offer red painted brake calipers with the GR logo, which is also available on the core grade as part of the performance package. As you look around the vehicle, you'll notice the shape is designed to maximize airflow to increase aerodynamics by reducing drag and increasing downforce for greater maneuverability. Some standouts include air ducts, front rear canards, and side rockers. But just as much as these features improve performance, they also enhance exterior styling. What you can't see, but also improves the performance of the vehicle through weight savings, is the strategic use of alloy and lightweight high-tension steel. The Circuit Morizo Edition change air ducts to gloss black and add a bulge hood with functional air ducts, as well as a forged carbon fiber roof. Both models also receive a gloss black front grille with integrated LED fog lights. At the rear, all grades feature a rear lower bumper cover with functional air vents. The tapering of the roof and rear pillars are complemented by a high-mounted matte black rear spoiler on the Circuit Edition, while a black rear lip spoiler on the Morizo Edition, and the spoiler will be color matched on the core grade. We've touched on a lot of impressive performance and exterior features, but we haven't even moved on to the interior. So, let's open the doors and hop inside. The GR Corolla has a comfortable, race-inspired, driver-focused cockpit that provides all the functionality customers expect in their vehicles. Starting in the front, for spirited driving stability, you'll find race-inspired sport seats with ample bolstering. The core grade features fabric seats with gray stitching and a GR badge headrest. While the Circuit and Morizo Editions feature brim knob suede, soft text trim seats with red stitching, red inserts, and GR badge headrest. Now the driver's cockpit incorporated feedback from our professional driver. The GR-specific 12.3-inch digital display, critical performance data, like drive mode, turbo pressure, and more. Adding to the driver-focused interior is the ergonomic placement of the drive select dial in the center console, along with the shift lever and a pull-type mechanical brake. The GR Corolla has all the standard features you would expect. Figured some bullet points would be much better than pulling them out for you guys here. So, all right. Circuit Edition will feature heated front seats with heated steering wheel. On the core Circuit, a GR leather trim tilt telescoping sport steering wheel, which will be ultra suede on the Morizo. In-cabin entertainment is provided by Toyota Audio Multimedia, our most up-to-date system. All grades are going to come standard with wireless Apple CarPlay and wireless Android Auto. The core grade is going to feature an 8-inch touchscreen with 6 speakers, while the Circuit Edition offers an enhanced audio experience with 8-speaker JBL premium audio system. The Morizo Edition, in the spirit of weight savings, only have 2 front speakers. All GR Corollas come standard with our latest Toyota Safety Sense 3.0, while also offering standard convenience features customers expect, like a blind spot monitor with rear cross-traffic alert, and a special useful feature, especially for a manual transmission, hill start assist. Moving on to exterior colors and available packages, core grade exterior color choices are ice cap, black, and supersonic red. Circuit adds heavy metal, and Morizo Edition will only come in windchill pearl and smoke, an all new exclusive matte gray. Moving on to packages, the core grade is the only model that offers any with 3 available. Performance package, this is gonna include the Torsen limited slip differentials and red painted calipers with the GR logo. The technology package includes a JBL premium audio system and Qi wireless charging. And lastly, the cold weather package. That includes heated front seats and a heated steering wheel. All right, guys, everyone here. This brings me to the close of my technical overview. As you can see, we have a ton of exciting things happening across the GR lineup. I'm so excited for the brand and that you get the opportunity to experience these vehicles yourself today.